And then for them to tell me, yo, you gotta set your volume down, bro. Just go slash. Like, I said to tell them, go slash set volume, you know, to zero. You don't have to hear my shit. Like, it's going through my ears, though. Like, and, like, it's at 12. So, it shouldn't be that high for you unless you don't reset your shit, bro. Because I'm not going to set it down here. I really could just do it here. That's the crazy part. If you could do it here, bro, I'm done with you. Oh my god, I could just set it here, bro. Oh, I'm going to just tell them to set the volume, though. Yo. You just have to go T/ set volume to 10 and 0. Yo.
Yo.
That's good.
Not much.
That's one of my coworkers. That's one of my yeah. He's mad cool though. So like I said. Nah, it's been bad. I'm probably gonna come back, bro. I tell people if you don't want to listen to this, set it to zero in your head, bro. I'm turning this shit off. The fuck?
Hey, charge me 1K for a meal so you can get something for me.
What? It's free, bro. Don't you
I know, here? I do, but because you're working and I feel like, you know, it's been a slow day.
Nah, that's good, bro. Don't worry, man. You work here. Right. I don't charge coworkers, bro. It doesn't make any sense. All
right, bet. You know appreciate you, bro.
You're welcome, man.
Yeah.
I really don't charge.
But pass out.
Yeah, like I said, it don't make any sense charging coworkers at work here, bro. That's.
Hey man, some people got to make their money, so I get it. I just let them charge me, you feel me?
Nah, it's not like that, bro. You still make money off the thing, bro, the regular pay, so it's good, bro.
Yeah, true.
So, like, if I really need to do anything, I could just go. You could technically just go do delivery drives to, like, the hospital and shit if I really need to make money.
Yeah.
So, like, yeah, like I said,
I'm trying to work at the. I'm trying to work at his bike shop or mechanic shop.
I don't think you could get a mechanic job. Like, they're really, like, you know, they're tuckered down deep there. You could probably get a bike job.
But, you know, the owner of this place, he owns it. He owns the bike shop and the mechanic shop around here.
I don't think he owns the...
He does. I talked to him.
Oh, what did he say?
He said he'll think about hiring me there because he said he's employees, but... He said he'll think about it.
Yeah. Yeah, like I said, it's just real tough to get a job here, bro. Some people be... No, it's real tough to get a job in the city, bro.
Yeah. I mean, I just got hired at CPS for security and shit. I'm finna get a whole lot of money now.
Okay, nice.
Yeah, so I'm finna resign from here. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, okay. Like I said, you can still keep the jobs until you get more jobs. Like, it's not that big of a deal.
True.
Like, what's the point of resigning if you still have a food spot? Like, you can get food from.
Yeah, you're right.
What doesn't make any sense for you, man? Then you're going to have to pay for food, bro? Like, it don't make any sense.
You're right.
With this job, bro. Like, it's a food spot.
At least have one food spot and then one, like, main job and then, like, mechanic or, like, dealership on the side.
Yeah, like I said, man.
That's how you make all the money.
Yeah, basically. Like, I don't see... If you quit this job, that's just bad business on you, man.
Like, yeah, you that's me paying for more food and shit.
Yeah, like, you're gonna pay for more food, go to the gas station, give people money for that shit? Nah, that don't make any sense. The only thing you really need to do pay for gas station is the bandages. That's about it, bro. But like I said, like, it doesn't make any sense to leave this job, bro. Like, any food spot you keep, just have one, and then so you get food, and you don't have to pay. And then you set, bro. And then you could still make deliveries, too.
Yeah,
think
true.
About it. Think about your other job, too, bro. You could get money from, you know, serving them food. Think about it, man.
Yeah, you're right.
Like, you could still have a hustle. That's the whole point, man. Like, you don't even have to clock in for, like, an hour. You could clock in for 30 minutes or 15 minutes and be on your way from here, man.
Yup, and that way I keep the job, you feel me?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. As long as you do it for 30 minutes, I'm not going to say nothing. Like, for me, I'd just be chilling here and then going to the gym and going to the casino. That's it, bro. There's no real point
that makes
for me
sense.
To do anything else. Like, you still have a food spot, bro. Like, I get free food, so I'm like, yeah, I'm never going to quit this job.
You feel me? I've been thinking for me, I be trapping and scamming and all that shit. And this is like my legal job, you know, and then my legal shit I do on the side.
Yeah,
that's what I got going.
Yeah, like I said, just have some legal shit, and then when you come back, boom. You don't have to worry about, you don't have to wait for anyone. Think about it. You don't have to wait for anyone to get food, bro. You just come here, boom, get your food and go.
Yep.
That's what a lot of people have been doing, get the food and go. So like I said, and then when you trap, you have your food, boom. If you need to get food, come here, get your food, and head out. Like, no one's going to say anything. Like, I don't say shit. I don't know about anyone else. I don't give a fuck what you guys do. As long as I don't get shot in this job, bro, I'm set. I'm set, man.
Bro.
But like I said, it's a chill spot. That's why I don't want to quit it.
Yeah, I mean, you gave me a good reason, I ain't gonna lie.
Nah, you gotta think like that, man. You gotta think, like, if you quit this job, no food for you.
Like, sure, hold on, I gotta go to a CPS meeting.
Yeah, alright, man, be good, bro.
Alright, I'm gonna catch you.
Be good. Yo, I be on the whole...